Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be starting a new account, as you guys can tell. I did this mostly because I'm annoyed that I didn't get to record the whole of the series, so I've started a new account to make up for it. So let's get straight into it, I guess. Don't know what to say. Can't believe I've just ditched my... The last two Beast Swarm accounts I've had, I've ditched. Okay, don't need the tutorial, so... Claim Hive. Nothing's changed except that. Basic me! Imagine I don't get a basic me. Imagine I get a gifted basic me. New type discovered, oh my gosh. Yeah, hi, Black Bear. I think the first quest is to do with the sunflower seed, like 100 pollen from here. Hi, I'm Black Bear. I'm going to be 100 pollen here. That means I know a lot about honey. And I'm going to read these, of course. And if you're willing to go through my training, you'll be making tons of honey in no time. Yep. First off, collect the 100 pollen from the sunflower. What did I say? I know you guys like the music, so I'll keep it. Pretty sure this first one is to like get a few bees to level 2 and stuff. I'm not gonna use the big bag capacity at the moment. Mother bees just waffles too much, guys, so sorry. Can't wait till I get a sprinkler. Oh gosh. It's gonna be a big change. Nice job, here's the reward. Come back to me again when you're ready for another quest. I'm gonna do each like act different like Tia did for each different bear. The pollen from each field produce a slightly different honey. Most people can't tell the difference, but I can. That's why I love it here. There's such a variety of flower patches. Each field is different, sunflowers, mushrooms, clovers. But today I've got a hankering for dandelion flavored honey. Why don't you collect some pollen from the dandelion field? 250 should be enough. Oh my gosh. See that? That looks... Like, I was way better than some other account, but seeing that just makes it just look so OP. And this, let's not even start about that. I'm probably gonna save all my tickets for Phantom B. Oh, please, please, give me. No! Yes, 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 this is so good! Give me. Please. Oh, royal jelly! No, why do you have to take it? Can't you see I'm a noob? Would have been way better for me now. Okay, one shoe, come on. Let's go! Yay! Ooh, treat tutorial! Don't get why it says raise a bee to level 2. Because if you feed a treat to a bee, it automatically gets raised to level 2. I'm actually gonna stop reading one of the big questions. You can see these bonding faces. Look for small pink numbers that pop up by a bee. Gathering from food a bee likes and giving it treats will make it happier. Happier bees. Okay, I'm just gonna leave this. Happier bees, move faster and go faster. Your next quest is to raise one bee to level 3, raise 2 bees to level 2, and 5 treats to a bee. Wait, how much did Mother Bees give me for that quest? How did I get so much honey? Oh yeah, from that thing. don't know why I was about to use that. 499 more tickets, and I've got 199 more tickets, and I've got 8. What's the other bit there? Raise 1B to level 3. Mother Bear, give me harder quest that sprouts stacked. Yeah. If I see leaves, I'm probably, yep, I'm gonna get them. It's my backpack to buy a book of food. Aww, they didn't give me anything. I just saw someone. Your bees are only becoming attached to you. They care about you so much and they even fight to defend you. Raising the level of your bee will become more important as you move up the mountain. If your bugs are lower level than the bugs and monsters, they attack you less. Keeping your bees appropriately leveled will allow them to defend you. Talk. Come to me again when you're ready for another lesson on caring for bees. If you're lucky, you may find rare treats in your own field. You may even You may even receive them from buggy feet. For your next lesson, I want you to sunflower seed. Oh my gosh. I already have sunflower. You know if you do this, the ladybug will be. Now for the rhino beetle. If you want to see another good strat, here is one. I don't know if this actually works, I've just literally thought of it right now. Nope, definitely don't work. But you can fit mine there. Barrier. Not, no. Imagine I can already feed the thing. Now we need to start focusing on black. I think that's best, just leave them be. Come talk to me at the time when you're ready. 400 honey. Sorry guys, I'm eating noodles as I do this. Aren't bees amazing? They collect pollen, make honey, and even defend you from attackers. But did you know some bees are even more amazing than others? There are four classes of bees. Basic, rare, epic, legendary, gifted, and mythic. Thanks very much. Basic bees all look like the same, but there are different types of rares, epics, and legendaries. And those all have special abilities. Some of them are faster or stronger. Some of them even create tokens that give you special boost. Those bees are pretty hard to get in basic eggs, but a silver egg has a guaranteed chance at least being a rare. If you can complete my next few quests, I'll give you a silver. Don't expect it to be easy. First, collect 500 pollen. I thought you said don't expect it to be easy. Come on, man. If I use the Big Bad Code, it would be way too OP, but I'm going to use it when I'm like in the grind stage. Thank you.
This is super cool. See, I've just got flipping 12 treats. I'm so lousy. I'm gonna try to give a lot because I'm trying to get my blue badge up, so next time I can actually start talking to the blue badge. Gonna be. Well, not talk to him, but like, you know what I mean. Two moons about just a bit of each one of these things.
Get big legendary and even missing bees, oh sure, you'll need a royal jelly for sure. Got plenty to share, not just royal jelly. At a certain milestone, I'll give you all sorts of cool rewards, including gold, diamonds, and even mythic eggs. But those come way down the road. For now, let's keep it simple. Check out the quest I'm putting your quest menu. Report back when you collect the little follow. Focus on one, like one at a time.
First, I'm going to do the rhino beetle, because then they'll probably get tired really quick. Okay, so I've just chopped some grass. That is really good. I'm saving it for the gummy bee. You know, gummy bee's like a bit less than 1,000 tickets. Like, gummy bee's like 1.25 tickets. Get there! I'm doing it. Why don't I get his 10? And I'm not gonna complain. I'm not gonna dash back there. Back there. Vroom, 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 vroom. It seems like I did on the map like I did this. Ash, can you turn that off? We're going in a different room because I'm recording. Can you plug in your headphones? Imagine they couldn't hear me this whole time. That would be funny. Sorry about that. Imagine I got like a baby bee. Oh, how unlucky can I get two of the same bees? God, it's gonna make me hungry. That's just OB. I can name all these bees here. This bee down here is demon bee. The one above it is bubble bee. Then demon bee. Then Riley bee. Then shark bee. Then puppy bee, I think. Rage bee, then stubborn bee, then cool bee. And then on the right to cool bee is baby bee. Underneath that is tabby bee, I'm pretty sure. I don't know what's that underneath that, to be honest. Then underneath that is that, I'm pretty sure, fire bee. And then underneath that is red bee, then diamond bee, then ninja bee, then tabby bee, then don't really know what that is. And then fondant bee. This one is vicious bee. But yeah. I think I'm gonna end this video off by doing a quick little join the group and collect everything there is. Groups, bee swarm simulator. What's this? Fuzzy farewell. I want to join this. How do I join? This admin is rich, you can tell by the thing. Moderator. We'll hear them too. Oh, they're kind of sick. Being silenced. I don't know if that's good or bad. It doesn't sound very good. Okay, we'll find out how to do that. I'll find out.